I was at my eye doctor for my annual exam, and before I realized it, the nurse put the drops in to dilate my eyes.
One minute, everybody!
What does that mean, Mrs. Poole?
It means I can't say diddly, Dave.
She can't do a cooking show.
All right. Let's not panic. There must be something that we can do.
45 seconds!
Shut up!
45!
Hi. I'm David Hogan, and I'll be assisting in Mrs. Poole's kitchen today.
What tasty treat are we going to whip up today, Mrs. Poole?
Filet of Welsh lamb with eggplant mousse in tomato garlic sauce.
Oh, doesn't that sound... What? I mean, gee, Mrs. Poole, that sounds kind of complicated.
Well, then we'll just take it step by step. First thing we need is a small saucepan.
Oh, saucepan, no problem.
Two medium skillets, and a large roasting pan for the lamb, and a cheese grater. Now, for our sauce, we're going to need 10 ounces of goose fat, 4 large tomatoes, 3 lemons, unsalted butter, heavy cream, sprig of thyme, 2 whole eggs, fennel seed, mustard seed, bay leaf, tarragon, parsley, sage, rosemary, and dill. A small paring knife.
Is it me, or is this not going so well?
Well, at least Dave stopped bleeding.
Yeah, he really did a number on his knuckles with that cheese grater.
I just hope he knows enough to stay away from that lemon juice.
Yeah. Oh, God. Oh. That's gotta sting.
I'm just fine, Mrs. Poole. I'm fine. I'm okay. Okay.
Well, next we would need to remove the garlic we've been sautéing from the heat.
Okay.
Drain off the excess fat and set the garlic aside for later.
Huh? Oops. Oops. Oops.
Excuse me. I believe I'm wanted in the wine cellar.
Mrs. Poole, you gotta slow down.
Actually, Dave, I believe my vision is improving, so maybe I can give you a hand.
Really? Oh, thank God.
Hello. Now is the time to add a little more cream to our sauce. Where's that saucepan?
Mrs. Poole. Thanks for the help, but I'll take it from here. Here we go. That just goes right in there.
Well, now it's time to remove the lamb from the oven.
Did you do that? Oh.
If it's in there too long, it could become tough and dry.
Well, it looks like we got this one just in time.
Poor Dave.
What a disaster.
Lucky we had a blank tape.
Place pastry shells on the plates and spoon a few tablespoons of the tomato mixture into each. Top with a few slices of the lamb. Pour the cream sauce onto the plates and garnish with fresh chives and garlic cloves. Oh. There!
Viola!
Lamb with eggplant mousse and tomato garlic sauce. There! Isn't that yummy?
You bet, Mrs. Poole. Oh. Well, it looks like we're all out of time. This wakes up. Oh, my God.
Yes, that's all for today. So until next time, get...